the silent picture people had a very hard job. Emotion without words. They came through with flying colors.
For me, silent film reaches a kind of dream state. It has a quality somewhere between what we know as our everyday experience as contemporary sentient beings and sort of these archetypes of characters and conflicts that we understand through mythology.
Silent movies matter so much today, but just because there's sort of this stigma about, ooh, I'm not sure if I want to watch that, it's sort of daunting sometimes, but it's an irrational fear.
What's fascinating about silent film, it records a part of our culture that existed actually during a relatively short window of time from 100 years ago.
The best of the silent films are great works of art. They are the value of a time machine in showing you exactly what people look like, what the streets look like, how they behave to each other, and attitudes.
There's something about being able to see people move in space and in relation to each other and interact with their environment and the way that they wear their clothes, the way people walk. Chaplin's Modern Times gets at this, the mechanized life that millions of people were living during this period.
The crowd has an amazing opening montage of New York, which shows New York in 1928, pre the Empire State Building, which is a New York we don't always think about. Perfectly shows this city in a historic moment in time that is now gone.